I needed to secure this pickguard with our screws, so I used TJ Thompson magnets and drilled into this little ebony thing, glued the magnet in there, covered it with some felt, and magic. And magic. There it is, connected to the underside. This pickguard is now good, and it's on a fat Matheny guitar. So, yeah, it's a good solution. Worked pretty good.